apprentice. Thank you for coming. These shackles take a toll on us all. There is something I need you to look after. My primal glintstone. A star has fallen, and my fortunes waver. Someone may come from the north. And so, I am trusted with you. Myself. Thank you, my apprentice. This is my essence. Please, treat it with care. Treat it with care, my apprentice. What you hold is my very being.
Thank you. is I, Latena. We're almost there. Castle Sol lies just off to the north, where the other medallion is housed. It will grant passage.
No. Oh, it's you. Don't pay me any mind. It's not important. Just lay out your arms.
My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again. And it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore the primeval current. My dear apprentice, I owe this all to you. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore the primeval current.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence?
Jeren, bringer of my death. Join the speed.
Oh.
Ah, my apprentice. You've saved my skin once again. Do you see this? The Queen of Caria is no more. With the body of Master Azure returned, the Academy can restore the primeval current. So that we, fallen children of the stars, might beam with brilliance once again. My apprentice, will you stay with us, here at the Academy? Oh, I know it's not possible. You have your own calling, to be the next Elden Lord. But do think of me, of your teacher. On the eve of your crowning, you will always be my darling pupil. Rest assured that I... No. The entire Academy will swear allegiance to the new monarch. My apprentice. Become Elden Lord. Perhaps I'm jumping ahead, but here is a symbol of my allegiance and the Academy's. Do you recall what once I told you? That glintstone is the amber of the cosmos, and sorcery is the study of the stars and the life therein. When you become Elden Lord, please illuminate me. Lay bare the secrets of life which course the Elden Ring. Next time, I will be your student. One last thing. If you fail to claim your throne, you can always pay me a visit. Oh, don't fret. Even my dullest pupils will always have a place here. What is it, my apprentice? It warms my heart that you still think of me. Yet I still yearn for you to find Master Lusat. His body is needed at the Academy to hone the primeval current. I am glad to see you, my apprentice. Would you like a lesson? I'm always glad to further your education.
Who could have guessed? What a place to find Master Lusat. This is wonderful news. Now his body will be brought home.
And when the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat are together, the Academy can hone the primeval current. So that we, fallen children of the stars, will beam once again. I am most grateful. There are no others who would have done this. What a joy to have you as an apprentice. And kindred spirit. This is a mere token of my thanks. Please, take it.
Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence he hid.
My friend, I...